Righto guys, we're going to start by machining the new D10 ripper lift rod. This is the new piece of induction hardened chrome bar we've brought in from our local supplier. The size of this rod is 3¼ inch. It's induction hardened, pre-chromed, ready to go. As it goes for greater material, that's a 38 MNVS6, very similar to 4140. It's probably better than the OEM standard, meets all the right criteria for MPA and yield strength. The first step after putting the rod in the machine is we're going to start machining this end of the rod. We're going to machine down, remove the induction layer to get underneath that. We're then going to machine the rest of it for the piston and the nut. The nut is a 2¾ by 12 TPI. I always machine the threaded end of the rod, so if you do have any stuff ups, screw ups, something like that, you've always got a little bit of material on the other end of the rod to play with. Then after that's completed, we flip the rod in the machine. We then go in and machine the weld prep end. So we'll drill a hole for the spigot to go inside, put the weld prep in it, and we'll get the eye tacked onto the new rod in the machine. Square and true.
What are you doing? Oh, the chicken. Come on, come on. Good boy. Good boy.
Thank you. Thank you.
want to grab it. I'm not ready. No.
Go.
I don't know what I'm saying. Curtis from Cutting Edge Engineering. We're going to machine the new rod for the D10 Ripper Lift. No.
Fucking shirt. Fucking holes in it. Holy God.
Towel's on fire. Is it?